Hello everyone, Tech Reviews You here with the AT&T Samsung Galaxy S2 ICS update. And starting off with the lock screen has changed to the native ICS version, just like the Galaxy Nexus. And you can have the ICS Easter egg here. And also some icon UI changes on the phone icon and the 4G icon. And the editing menu didn't really change. Actually, it didn't change at all, actually. It has some new ICS widgets, but that's basically it. But you can also resize some widgets, so that's really good. And, yeah. TouchWiz didn't really have that earlier. But, it finally has it. We all had it. You can have wide, long, short, small, any way you want. And you have your new multitasking menu, which I love. Hated the gingerbread one. This is a little more graphic, and yeah, I like it better. You can directly switch off Wi-Fi and Bluetooth here on the settings. And you have developer options for you developers to play with. And there's some GPU, CPU rendering here, or usage checking stuff. I don't know about. And you have your new ICS keyboard. It's better than the gingerbread keyboard, but I still think it's a little small, but it's better, it's improving. And you have your browser. The colors changed a little. It actually has hardware acceleration because it's ICS, so it's a lot faster. I don't really see it, but this is my friend's phone, so he's saying it's a lot faster. And I'm going to load up Engadget here. And the speed, the scrolling down the web pages is about the same, you know. That didn't really change, but the loading the website's really fast. And you can have new ICS apps like the Chrome browser. This is the beta version because I made this video about a week ago. But it was still about the same. And this, loading the web pages was about the same as the stock browser, but the scrolling is a little smoother, in my opinion. You have some YouTube changes. It's white and it's way smoother now. You can have HD viewing, even though the screen doesn't have HD. In your YouTube widget, it's a scrollable 3D widget. Very nice. And some app changes, like I said. This is the maps. As I said, this isn't my phone, so I didn't really know what changed. I'm a Windows phone guy, so I don't know what changed in the Google Maps, but he said the Google Maps changed a little. There's your local and satellite viewing. There's your traffic. There's a lot of options here. I really like Google Maps, but this Windows phone doesn't have it. I have to deal with Gmaps or Nokia Drive, which I like better. And it loads pretty fast. And you can now have the black search bar. And you click the search button. And yeah, you can search contacts or on Google. And it's the camera app. Nothing really changed, but the top bar, you can see there, it changed a little. I'm just going all the options. So guys, that was the quick overview of the Samsung Galaxy S2 for AT&T, and I'll see you guys later. Thank you.